Here it is in the off state with the light sensor. I'm going to connect it to the coin cells. It starts buzzing around all crazy. And the light. Cool. Cicada shell's pretty hard to work with. This one's gotten pretty busted up. You can see it kind of pops out there. We need a way to reseal the shell once we have the components inserted. I can also chop down this perf board to about a quarter of the size, maybe half the size. Get it a little less awkward. But yeah, things seem fun. Ah.